Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Fire Emblem Three Houses. So now I can hopefully get this recorded today. Today, Junior. I just don't see him. Ooh, deviled eggs. Nice. Let me take some now. Anyway, so also like the last one to talk about was the fact that I now know why Carson Wentz was traded. Carson Wentz wasn't traded because of Jalen Hurts. He was traded because this team is not contending. They're not contending anytime soon. Let me eat these eggs here. Anyway, so, I actually know how to make deviled eggs now, too. Yeah, I know how to do that. I'm such a big boy. I'm a big boy. I can make deviled eggs.
Let's get to it.
I got this. Let me at him.
Ready anytime.
I stand ready.
I'm on it.
Ready.
Anyway, so like I said, I don't think that's why.
I'll go.
I don't think that's why we traded Carson Wentz. I think we traded Wentz because we know we're rebuilding. And a player like Wentz is not something you have in a rebuild. As good as he is, you just don't have a player like him when you know you're gonna suck.
Sorry.
None of the Jets are dead. Yeah, and I think the Eagles know that they're rebuilding. They know they're not winning anytime soon. If that's why I think Carson Wentz was traded. They're probably like, we know we're rebuilding, and I think you would be better served on a winning team. Bold strategy, Cotton. See if it pays off for him. No, I don't care if those freaking NPC thieves get eliminated. That's cute. Try tackling Raphael a little bit more. Tackle Raphael a little bit more.
Strength building.
Huh. Nice. Really, Felix? The hell you doing? Stop losing. Stop losing, Felix. Stop losing. Stop losing. Hopefully Balthus can handle himself. There we go. Sylvain did his job. Why could you do yours, Felix? Why could you do your job, Felix? Stop running from my people. Why'd you go completely around Constance? Your resistance can't be that bad. Oh no, that was Ingrid. I got her and Constance mixed up for some really dumb reason. Alright, finish him. Finish him, Ingrid. Finish in his face. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What's wrong with me?
Like that.
There we go, Leonie.
Can't get comfortable.
My gosh, Troy was such a good freaking movie. I don't care what anyone says. Troy is such a good movie. Don't care.
Huh.
Yeah, the movie Troy. It's really good. I don't care what anyone says. Anyway. I have my FUBU up right now. As I'm doing a YouTube video, I have my freaking FUBU up and I'm just pouring through.
I am grateful. I have gratitude. Thanks so much.
I got this.
Let's get to it.
I'm on it.
I stand ready.
Let me at him.
Who, me?
I'll go.
Okay, now we're doing...
Ready anytime.
The basketball guards are never gonna let DeMarcus cook. My goat can calm down on his pacemaker now. Attacking Raphael is useless. Y'all should know this by now. But y'all stupid. Raphael's an absolute unit.
I get things
there
going.
There you go. Ignatz is not being... is actually finishing his prey. Good.
Too easy.
Magnificent.
No question.
Appreciated.
Oh, I almost flipped my mic off. Stupid.
Just give up. Whoops. Oh well.
Over already? I'm not at my best today.
Frickin' Lawrence got KO'd. Because of course he did.
Another win. Thanks. Too easy.
not good enough.
Couldn't weather the storm, huh? The stronger the better.
Thank you.
Sorry, don't know my own strength.
Thank you.
I need to watch all sides of this damn map. No one, I don't want anyone else taking L's. I need to go back to all my videos and see how many L's, who has L's already.
Won that.
I think I've gotten stronger.
Oh, I won!
Yeah, Mercedes is still as lethal as ever. That's good.
Another one down. Can't get comfortable.
Damn it, Leonie, why couldn't you kill him?
Yeah.
Okay, Leonie's gonna finish him this time. That's good.
This is my
favorite.
That's
the good stuff.
That one is expected. Guess I've gotten better.
Well, I got through that ordeal, so... You should check your sodium levels. That's too much salt, buddy. Indeed. By the way, I feel like the Eagles are probably going, like, I know people will probably talk about, oh, the Eagles shouldn't take a quarterback, but I was looking at it like this, I'm like, we're going to be seller, at minimum, at minimum, we've got about 2 years of being... If we're going to be honest, we've got about, what, 2 years of being cellar dwellers? We got about 2 years of that? At least 2 years? This team is going to be bad for a while.
Hey, Professor. There are a lot of hardworking people here at the Academy, huh? Even Claude. He acts carefree, but...
There's no way the Eagles are escaping being cellar dwellers for at least the next 2 years.
Without even needing to be told. Maybe they think, I must protect my friends, even if I have to risk my neck. Of course I'll try to protect them, but... I don't understand why anyone would want to risk their life for someone else. When you die, no matter how you died, it's over. To me, it's more important to enjoy life. We only live once, after all. It's a waste to spend all your time working and being responsible, right? Well, no matter what people may think, I'm going to keep being me. So in our next battle, I'll support everyone from the sidelines.
Yeah, he knows. I'm sure he knows. I'm sure he's well aware.
Aw, come on. Please? How about I do something for you as a way of saying thanks? Oh, I know. I'll let you join me for dinner in the city. Everyone would be jealous, you know? They'd all love to spend time with me. Okay. Just think on it.
Pretty much, it sounds like. I heard about the whole Tiger Woods thing.
I thank you.
This isn't even the first time he's got it. This isn't even the first time Tiger Woods has gotten in a traffic accident. Does anyone remember the memes that were sparked after he got after he hit a fire hydrant?
My efforts have borne fruit.
Aha! I'm getting it!
It's starting to take shape. I can do better now.
Yeah, so like I said before,
Haha, I'm starting to get it!
Yeah,
Aha! Impressed yet?
I'm a well-oiled machine!
I'm getting the hang of this. Appreciate it.
You know, Professor, I keep hearing good things about you. I gotta admit, I'm curious. Wanna let me into your class? All right, that was easy enough. Come on, we're gonna run this place.
Let me consider. I hear that she's the pillar.
Why'd you tell him to leave?
Excuse me,
I was just having made clearing out this.
The glory of progress.
We need some more shoe sound effects.
This one?
We need some more shoe sound effects.
You're all set. See you again soon.
Hello.
That's kind of gross.
Professor. Hey.
I mean, the dumpster fire couldn't be any more of a dumpster fire than the Eagles were. Or are, I'm sorry, they are a dumpster fire. The Texans are gonna be a dumpster fire as well. The Texans are also a dumpster fire.
Once we, it will happen.
The Texans might actually somehow be a worse dumpster fire than the Eagles. Like, the Eagles are gonna be bad for a long time. That's why everyone's talking about, oh, we shouldn't take a quarterback. It's like, why not? Why not take a QB? We're gonna be bad for a few years anyway. The Eagles have what? Probably two, three years at minimum of being cellar dwellers? And people are like, oh no, the Eagles can turn around quickly. I'm like, no, we can't. Just stop. We're not turning it around that quickly. The Eagles are going to be bad for years to come. The Eagles have no cap space. Alright, entry Lysithia to a magic turn because Lysithia is... Lysithia is literally... I already said for her, she is shwiggity-shwiggity, she is coming for that low-resistance booty. Yeah, I know that Cassandra kind of stupid. Sue me.
You underestimated me.
Maybe these characters shouldn't have low resistance, otherwise she wouldn't come for them. Wait, what? What was that?
You underestimated me.
Very obvious they're gonna heal. There we go, that'll do. Nice. Nice. Period. I don't drink at all. I don't drink at all.
Ooh, that.
Ugh. Let's do these two and get them raised up when we're done.
Mm-hmm. I did not.
Alright. Alright, so we're gonna call that a day. So with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. We'll see you next time. We're Fire Emblem Three Houses.